Stein.
Was that a wedding gift?
A wedding gift? How long ago? Your wedding gift? Who made you bring it today? Hey, what's in here? What's this?
A tissue that the English couple sent it in.
Hey, it's London tissue.
London calling.
Let's see. That's a lot of tissue. Why didn't you take this out after 50 years? Right? Doesn't smell bad. Kind of smells like the Thames. Have you been there before? You can see Big Ben in the distance, right? Why did you leave that in there? You never drank out of this?
No.
Oh, no. Why would I do that? It's only a drinking stein. What's the mark on the bottom mean?
I have no idea.
The mark on the bottom is a Meissen mark. It's the mark of the great German company Meissen. Fabulous, high quality pieces, a beautiful design, the repeated pattern. You'll also see here the beehives as well as the open peony flowers. Green with blue, white with blue. The top is pewter. So you know, that nice British couple that went to your wedding, they spent a little bit of money, or they gave you a piece that was in their china cabinet. How many of you are re-gifters? You know, you get the thing, you're like, I don't want this. Who's re-gifting, right? Well, that's what they were doing, but they picked a nice piece. The Meissen piece in my hand, first of all, it's a stein. Anytime you can actually attract more than one type of collector to your object, you increase the value of your object. So, when an antique falls into more than one category, it's worth more. Yours falls into Meissen collectibles, yours falls into Stein collectibles, and yours falls into high quality ceramics. Value on your piece, about $650. That's a nice piece. Now, I forgot to include